Hello, all you players, and welcome back to Sonic Frontiers. In the last episode, we explored the majority of this place, and look, this has been reset. Oh, crap. Okay, we're going to do that again because I've messed up. Woo! Okay, maybe it's not worth doing that again. But you know, maybe we get to go this way. Yes. In the last episode, that was the first episode of the game. Ooh, what's over here? Hi, Siloop in combat. Yes. Siloop, the triangle along the way with Siloop. We unlocked this in the last episode. I'll get y'all. Rip. And then we can do that one more time. Ooh, that got really good. You robot. No wonder YouTube doesn't like you guys. You guys are really dangerous. It can harm the community. I'm on YouTube and I'm playing this game for YouTube. That's main purpose about this game was for making videos on it. Get you and then get you. Ow. Dang, you guys are dang hurt. Well, there, and then I will hurt your little friend soon. There we go. Okay, so we're going to run. Okay, so we're going to run around. Okay, what's this? I don't know what this is. Maybe we'll find out.
Return to the digital dimension again.
Ooh.
Well, use that here to bridge the gap between dimensions.
Okay. How do we do that? Unactivate portal, to activate portal, deactivate the portal, pedestal, to yes. This requirement. I only have one. This requirement one. Where are we going to
find? Not enough to make the connection.
Okay.
One gear will not suffice. Hunt down another target and take.
It's gear, yes. How do I get that gear? I'm doing a feat. This drill thing. I bet you any mindlessly defeat the drill thing. The tower. Oh. So these are like guardians from Breath of the Wild. Okay. So dodge, lock onto an enemy with R and press L1 or R1. Dodging is faster than normal movement, specializing in moving enemy attacks on the area. Oh, the dodge you like in Sonic Colors. Okay, that's cool. Ow, that got me. That hurt me. Okay, ow. Okay. You gotta run. Beat you up. We just got really good combos. What is this? Street Fighter? Or Mario 8 Battle Mode? Gotcha. Ow. Oh. That's all I can do. Can I get you? Ow, that's not good. Okay. Okay, so he's invincible right now. I get you. Okay, that's not good. They can let me attack, but it's not. But at the same time, you're attacking me, I can attack it. Okay, you gotta go. There you go. Owie. Run. Just gotta do it, keep going. I do it for the turnip, like what KB said. Gotta run. Okay, there we go. We did it.
Use the gear as you have done before.
Okay, so that's how I get the portal gear things. Access requirement, one gear. Okay, then we got to... Oh wait, we gotta press square, not circle. Access requirement, zero gears. That's good.
Return to cyberspace as many times as it takes.
Clear portal 1, 2. Okay. So I think the cyberspace levels are supposed to be levels based on previous games. I mean, you can find more about it in the description of the playlist, so, but yeah. Ooh. What's happening to Sonic? Okay, we're going to go inside the portal. Okay, what's on the other side? The Nether, maybe? Ready? Execute consecutive actions. Hey, this is really cool! Boost. Boot. Wait, boost. Wall run. Double jump. Exit train, because of course we already know the stomp move. That's a Christian song, it's really catchy too. Oh, my brother say stomp. Okay, let's stop it before this gets copyright problems. Wait, there's Red Star Ring, I wanna get it, I wanna get it. Is it easy to get Red Star Ring? Red Star Rings, I believe, are from Sonic Colors. I bet they're from Sonic 4, I know. People get really mad at me if I talk about Sonic 4, but yeah. Sonic 4 is not a bad game. It's really dumb at some point. I don't think it's a bad game. I played it a little bit when it came out, and it's really fun when I played. I played through episode 2, and that was really fun. Wait, not the Red Star Ring, that's easy to get. Okay, we got two Red Star Rings in order. Wait a minute, what's over here? I wanna see. Okay, they want me to go over there. Okay, so it's not anything. I'm gonna get up here, hit you, and then get this thing. Pop, pop. And then grab these rings. Oh, we can pop the balloons like a Sonic Generation. This reminds me, is this supposed to be Sky Sanctuary for Sonic 3 and Knuckles? I think it is supposed to be Sky Sanctuary. Oh, yeah, I thought we were supposed to be jumping. No, you weren't. Whoa, this is scaring me. Oh, no, I fell. It's okay. We get this. Hop over here. And is there anything else? Nope. We can just run. We can just glide over. Oh, wait, I think there's something over here. There is nothing. Okay. I just want to bite all the red star rings. That sounds fun. And I have 100% of the classic Sonic games, Sonic Origins, so yeah. I have technically 100% of the Sonic game. Wait a minute. Oh no, I fell. How did you try to get a Red Star Ring game? I know the Sonic's supposed to be... Whoa, I fell. Did I keep falling? This is giving flashbacks to the time I played this Sonic Generations. I fell. Luckily here I have infinite lives. I'm good. Oh man, I missed the Red Star Ring. Wait, I wanna go back. That's not really easy this level. Oh no, I keep falling. I don't know why. No worries, on purpose. I'm pretending. I'm just testing you guys. But nah. Yes. I got it! Then we get to go over here, and then we get to jump! Okay, we need this. We need to get over here, and whoa, where is it? Yes, we're runners, we're fast, then we got all the red star rings! There we go! That was crazy. I kept falling. Oh, because I wanted the red star rings. Level 2, I get a D rank. Oh man. I got a bad grade. Okay, so we can leave. Oh, and it doesn't make me do the thing. Light dash. Press L near rings. Oh! Light dash from Sonic 06! I never played Sonic 06, but I heard it sucked. And this is really easy. This reminds me... Jump stop. Hold circle in the air. Hey, that's funny. Hey, that's cool. Finish. Exit train. And your friends' outfits on the Island Pyramids. Has a title screen extra. That was really cool. I like that place. The Sky Sanctuary is a really pretty area, but it's not that pretty to play. If you know what I mean. Got two vault keys. What are these supposed to do? We'll finish that sometime. A vault with unsealed cannot be opened with a vault key. Okay. This game is awesome, by the way. It's just so beautiful, too. It looks like the graphics just got ripped straight out of an animated TV series or something. What's over here? We got a bridge. Is it going to be really slippery like the ones on Fairy Tales? I hope not. Get the Chaos Emerald. Where is the Chaos Emerald? Okay, so that's our goal right now. It's cool how it lets us, there are segments that let us move around, and there are segments that are, like, typical Sonic games where you have to go super fast and run around the area. That's really cool. That's kind of like the Lego games. You guys play like Lego Batman or Lego Star Wars or something like that. It's kind of like those games. And the Lego games, especially the ones for like PS3 and Xbox 360, these are really fun. And the newer ones are like, gosh, why did I even buy this? At least that's my opinion. I fell in the water. The boost meter, we already knew that, because of course I played previous 3D Sonic games. I'm pretty sure this was made to be like Super Mario 3D Land or 3D World, where it's supposed to be for new players to 3D Sonic games. Let's see, where do I have to go to get the emerald? I doubt it's this way, but you know. And also, I noticed it's daytime, in case we need four of the keys. In case we can go up here. We can pop that balloon. Oh, music note. Windmill Isle, day. Okay, so we get to play music from previous games. This is the secret. Sonic Heroes and Sonic Heroes. Okay, this is the Seaside Hill for Sonic Heroes. Sand Oasis, Windmill Isle for Sonic Unleashed, Deep Woods, Emerald Coast for Sonic Adventure, Woody Hill from Master Moon from Sonic Mania, Previous one with Sonic Glass World. Here's where the stars and Sonic Colors Ultimate. The default music. Okay. That's really cool. You get to play music from some of the other games. Quick disclaimer, I haven't played every single Sonic game, but I've played the majority of them. Especially the 3D Sonic games. I've only played a few 3D Sonic games. I played Sonic Adventure 1. I haven't gotten really far in that game. I've only got like 2 or 3 zones in. And I played Sonic. We have played Sonic Colors Generations here on the channel. But it was really, really brief. I played Sonic Forces a little bit too. Dang, that game sucks though. Well, if you quadruple dog dare me to play Sonic Forces, I would not play it. Okay, let's see. I think we need more vault keys to get a Chaos Emerald. Yes, this is the way to go. I'll see you guys when I'm over there. This bridge might be something. It's not. Okay, so we're going to... Here, a music note. Planet Wisp. Sonic Colors. You have Sonic 3. No, I wanted to play Sonic Heroes, but you know, I keep scrolling through it, like on TikTok. Sonic Heroes, yes. I've never played Sonic Heroes, but I know it's a fun game. You know who asked me to go? Cat Gamer 1. My cousin. Right? If you want to know about Sonic Heroes, go to him. Not me. Hear my feet, don't touch the ground. The world thing is, and magic friends are out of sound. I feel your every rain. Step aside. I don't know the full lyrics. Yeah. Gather cocoa to strengthen Sonic. These creatures are called the cocoa. Basically, you lost look at their elder and turn into him. Yep. Yeah. Okay, so get this thing. Access requirement. What's this? Cool, vault key. And there's a chaos emerald. Unlock with two vault keys. Okay, so we got that. And then we get a chaos emerald. That's really, really cool. Saving. I love this song. I guess I'm just gonna let it play for the rest of the episode. What's this? I think we'll do that in the next episode. I'm just like bopping here. From here on, Sonic is free to explore the island and get the castle. Just following nearby challenges to avoid the hills. There's a lot more on the map. And show more passport of Sonic's journey. Try out the jukebox. Change music on the island by pressing right. Hold it to open the song list. Yes. That's so cool. We get the jukebox. Yeah. You guys should always pause these to read it. Okay, so what? Jukebox. Show me where the journey begins. That's awesome. And then we get the default. I'm here in July. We're just gonna stick with Sonic Heroes. Wait, how do we? There you go. I guess that works. By the way, we'll explore this area a little bit more in depth in the next episode of Sonic Frontiers. If you love this video as much as all of recording it, please make sure to give it a like, share it with your friends and family, and of course, comment in the comment section below. If you watch the video, please make sure to comment Jukebox Kitties and I know I shouldn't have it in your Cat-Tastic group. Also, subscribe to Go Player. I thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time, and I will give Sonic's foot a little bit of a workout.